Campaign is going quite.
There is one thing I need before I can commence with your vessel.
Name it.
You must help us slay the marauders that raided our food stores.
But I already got you food.
They also stole away with my kingdom's most sacred artifact. The crown of Vargarnia.
Okay. But you guys should probably have guns.
Nay. We shall not besmirch our honor with such sorcery.
Sire, that is very fucking unwise.
I am the king! By definition, everything I do is wise. Upon victory, I will construct your watercraft. To battle!
Ignatius is rallying the knights, but there is a problem. Lawrence the Leper was sent to procure a figurehead and has not returned.
Lawrence the Leper? No. No more leeches and cough syrup. It was a one-time deal.
Don't worry, he's not contagious. I don't think. Just get to the seafront shopping town. We need that figurehead.
Oh man, the leprosy is already spreading. Lawrence, you out there?
Take cover, man!
Hey, are you Lawrence? Lawrence the leper?
I ain't a leper. Ignatius just calls me that because I gave his sister crabs.
Well, he sent you on a really fucked up mission. Where's the figurehead?
They took it, man.
Who took it?
They're everywhere. This place makes Cambodia look like poison.
Thank you.
is that? A Triceratops head? This is kinda cool. Check, check. 1, 2, 1, 2. Sibilance, sibilance. Hear me roar!
Hey! I don't feel so good!
They told me I could be anything. So I became Dino.
How now, young knight? I see you have found the figurehead.
By the way, Lawrence is dead.
Leprosy takes its toll yet again. Littlefoot, taketh the figurehead and hitch it to yon siegecraft.
Fargus! Time to make war! Victory is within our grasp!
Hardcore!
Woven spirits!
I shall trap on your souls!
Shit, those fuckers lose
them! Victory or death!
Space!
Crazy comet, my warriors!
campaign is going quite smoothly. They hold fort in the Dragon's Tail.
Yeah, but it's barricaded the whole way.
We have made arrangements for that. Really, my paladin, escort us to the wall.
Hey, look, it's Merlin and his band of losers. Fight this with your foam swords. Fire!
Paladin, use your magic missiles to shoot down those projectiles. Before it hits our siege craft! Take that, you fly-bitten molt worms! Paladin, give the ram a mighty blow!
Our king rises like the mighty beast!
Campaign is going quite smooth. 'Tis too late. My blood. My blood. My blood. Give me a fucking gun!
Yo, if you want your stupid crown, you'll have to come and take it from me.
They say it's better to live and die than to never.
My king, a horde of beasts approaches.
Aye, 'tis an ugly someone at that. Paladin, we will hold back the horde. Destroy the fireworks. Set fire to his castle.
This is my roller coaster castle! Go get him!
Ram it down his throat!
Here I come!
paladin caused a riot. Thought if he could help Ignatius shed his virginity.
Quiet! Hear me, Far Guardians. Victory is ours this day, and it would not be possible without our champion. And the time has come for our great paladin to leave us.
But if you ever need me, send a raven or something.
Fear not, my subjects. Let us return to Fargarthia and let flow the mead!
What about my boats?
Return to our castle on the morrow. Then I shall commence shipbuilding.
Come to the base. The fleet is ready.
Are junk.
I am only following the plan that Master Brillcream called for.
You shall be safe with me, matey.
Wendy?
Trying out a new role.
Bard didn't work out so well.
On your journey, thou hast three tasks. Protect the flagship, seek out the fiery elixirs, throw the elixirs into the hole to heal the ship.
We need to patch up the ship before tackling the high seas. Grab some trash from over there. Great! Now bring it back and throw it in the hole.
I started this game collecting trash. Now I'm collecting trash again. We have always collected trash.
Ah! Patch her up, me hearties!
Perfect! Now let's get going.
Fare thee well, Paladin. We shall sing songs of your exploits.
Farewell, Benedictine, fair Spanish ladies.
But not right now.
I name this ship HMS Doom. We not be surviving this, matey.
Maybe not you. I'll respawn right over there.
The flagship is damaged. Grab some trash. Fantastic. The boys will patch us up in no time.
Oh,
casing in the engine room.
How did we get this job? Worse than the whole kingdom.
Ahoy! Permission to board with some trap.
Nice! That was close. Fix it up, boys!
I love the smell of trash in the morning.
To raise the bridge! This lump of junk cannot stop!
More trash! Fix those leaks!
Fine work!
Ha! It worked! Open sesame!
Good work, me hearty! Onward!
Welcome aboard, Trash.
Fix those leaks, boys! Another drawbridge up ahead. Looks like it has two switches.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Up she goes!
When in doubt, smash the helmet.
For a short time. We still need some more.
Is damaged! Grab some trash!
I'm not an engineer, but maybe we're having problems with our seaworthiness because we're fixing the boat with...
What in the name of all that's holy? There are flying beasts in the sky!
Crap! They have wings!
Dragons!
We're doomed!
Keep them away from the boat! Shoot them down!
That's what I do!
Curses! The it's down! Huzzah! Another once again, we'll change a plan! Me hearties, we're gonna have to navigate around the island! We're under attack! Nice! That was close. Fix it up, boys!
Thank you.
top us off with some trash.
Aye, aye, Captain. I be hoboing up some trash. Yarr!
Good job. Keep it coming. We've got plenty of leaks. Work smart, Scallywag. Grab some trash to fix us up.
Coming.
Fix those leaks, Miss Strange. It's gonna be a tight squeeze. Everybody breathe in. Fine work. The HMS Doomed is almost doomed. Keep the trash coming.
Aye, aye, Captain.
They'll patch us up in no time. More dragons are attacking the boat. Shoot them out of the sky.
Can't call them dragons. I can call them flying monsters is too Saturday morning cartoon. How about just wingers?
Done. Kill the wingers. Shoot them down. That'll get us by for a short time. We still need some more. It's done! Huzzah! Blimey, just what we don't need! Another drawbridge! Nice! That was close. Fix it up, boys! We've got plenty of leaks. Hurry! Raise the drawbridge before we hit it! Smash those controls! Up she goes!
Garbage again. It's like this is one of those thematic elements or something.
More dragons!
No, it's wingers. We decided they're called wingers.
When?
Just back there. Anyway, it's law now. Official canon. You can't change it.
Kill them!
Whoa!
I can see the ocean. We are almost free.
Sensors. Hopefully we'll pass undetected and float away with the rest of the trash.
No life forms on board. 100% at least.
Okay. I take back everything bad I said about Brill Creek. This trash disguise is actually pretty genius.
Total garbage. Nothing but trash. Complete rubbish. Unwanted junk.
We get it! Adios, Fizco. Go suck yourself, Sunset City. Hello, vacation. Sam?
Help! Fizco is getting rid of the evidence!
What evidence?
Us! We're the evidence!
We have to go.
You're damn right we have to go. We're going right out to sea.
We have to go back.
Are you crazy?
My friends need me.
Ah, that'll be fine. We just went through hell to get out of there. Why would you want to go back?
Before this whole thing started, I just floated through life, never taking anything seriously. And Horror Night happened, and I know this is gonna sound crazy, but my life didn't start until the world came to an end. That's why we're going back.
What if I say no?
Aye, aye, Captain! Hold fast! We're coming about!
Okay, landlubber. If you want to save your friends, you should go to Troop Bushido's base. Now! Go! Go now!
Hurry! We're in trouble!
We need to keep them out of the museum.
Just remind them that you're in a museum. Nobody will want to go inside.
Thank you.
for now.
We're not safe! We're far from safe!
I better go check on Sam.
Hurry. Thanks for your help.
Thank you. blow? That was amazing!
Don't you mean we were amazing? We just killed the big robot!
Yeah, we were amazing! I'm going to see if I can find anything interesting in the wreckage.
Hey, I just got done decoding that data drive we got off that big Fizco mech, and it doesn't look good. There's lots of talk of an imminent threat that's going to destroy Sunset City entirely.
How mysterious. Can we stop it?
That's the thing! The data is so encrypted, I haven't been able to figure out what it is. All I know is that it's being stored somewhere inside Fizco HQ.
Then it looks like it's time for some B&E.
That's gonna be difficult, even for you. The security at Fizco HQ is super tight, but I was watching some nearby camera feeds, and I noticed someone's been getting in there at night.
Who?
I can't really tell, but they look like cheerleaders? With, like, Dave the Dead makeup?
Oh, them.
I tracked them back to Sunset City Hospital. Try knocking?
Hey, I'm gonna ask you to do something weird, but don't freak out, okay?
I'm intrigued.
I need you to go and see my future self. He set up a new base downtown. I need to know if it turned out as cool as it is in my mind right now.
I got plenty of cash. I should buy a new weapon.
I needed a moment alone with you.
Do you think that's wise in front of the kids?
I brought you inside so you can see what Las Catrinas does here. It's important. Now you know why I won't tolerate pendejos playing games.
Okay, easy, Guantanamo.
It's Esperanza.
Look, there's bad shit coming our way. Soon. I can help you. And your kids. But first you have to get me into Fizco HQ.
There's nothing there. We checked. It's fully automated. No food or medicine.
I'm not after food or medicine.
Then you got nothing I need. Now stay away from my kids.
Okay, here's how this is gonna go. First I'll run some errands for you, then you'll like me, and then you'll help me.
Not gonna happen.
Trust me, works every time. Now, if I were a cheerleader, what would I want? Yeah, no. Remember, these are badass assassins. Yes, a sword!
Make yourself...
Hey, Fort Kim. So, I'm looking for the most badass sword in the Samurai Museum. Can you hook me up?
Well, the best sword in the city is not in the museum.
Really? So is there one last samurai still roaming the city, killing OD, scabs, and the unworthy with the finest sword in the land?
What? No. The best sword in Sunset City is in that swanky high-rise at the north end of downtown. A rich Fisco marketing executive bought it. It was in the news before all the stuff hit the fan.
Well, all right. Guess I'm gonna go give that Fisco exec a swordectomy. Guy's a big shot. We got a fancy rooftop, penthouse style. The whole place is crawling with Fisco, but not for long.
Area clear.
check out that penthouse. Nice digs. Now, where's that sword?
In business, let your great object be victory, not lengthy campaigns. Our campaign was total. Regulators torn through like paper, and now the city pays the price. I must pay for my crimes with business seppuku, so I am retiring upstate, taking nothing with me but my priceless antique Japanese or possibly Chinese sword.
Oh, what the hell?
They can keep those dumb super titanium excellence in marketing awards.
Son of a bitch!
Hello?
Hey, Wendy, you're a blacksmith, right? How do you make a sword?
Well, first off, you need some good source metals. Steel is good, or I guess you could make steel from iron. But that's a bitch and a half.
Source metals, huh? Let's see what we got around here. Dusty old mirror. Reflecting spells back is cool, but it's all gritty and powdery. Aluminum tea set, or aluminium if you're British. Either way, shitty metal. Excellence in marketing. Yeah, more like excellence in ego stroking. But they're nice and heavy. These'll do. I got some super titanium. What's the next step?
You need a forge. An oven that gets really hot.
Heat, huh? What about atomic power?
Atomic power? Do you want to make a sword that will kill other people or yourself?
Hell yeah! A nuclear sword! Oh, can't forget! I can fast travel. Conditions.
down.
Get these self-important horseshit trophies melted. Ooh, I bet I can melt these trophies on that steam vent. Time to heat up this forge. I could try to adjust the plant's temperature controls. Or I could just break them and see what happens. Is there any question which option is better? Gotta smash those temperature controls. Die, computer! Guess I'll just jump down and start hammering away.
My chi.
This sword is forged. Now what?
Douse it in water to cool it off.
To the water treatment plant! You're after me, lucky sword! Horde of OD coming my way. How serendipitous. Looks like the cleanest water is over there.
Hey, did you douse the sword?
In blood? Also in water.
Okay, so next is sharpening, fitting a hilt, maybe even some detailing?
No, it's perfect. I dub thee Excalibune. Take him! Ancient samurai swords and stuff, right?
Why? Because I'm Korean?
But you do live in a Japanese heritage museum. Don't you sigh at me. Now, I didn't study martial arts because that would entail study. But I played my fair share of video games. Isn't there some way for swords to suck souls right out of people? How do I do that?
Muromasa challenged his master, Masamune, to a sword-making competition. Took their swords to a stream and...
Souls into swords, yeah.
Each master imbued their sword with their own personality. One, an indiscriminate killer.
Do robots have souls? I'm killing robots, too.
You are being very Muromasa. Want me to put Sam on?
Nah, I'm pretty sure I can absorb souls with my sword now.
You're gonna fucking die!
I feel like an idiot.
You're gonna get fucked up!
Whistle.